awkward. Luke thinks you're going to hell.
Yeah. But if Luke and the other friends are going to be the only ones in heaven, I'd rather burn! The apple. Can you believe that?
As if you don't have enough problems in this one.
Stories these people have invented, the antiquated bull is my one. If I hear one more parable about a flock of sheep, it's like Shakespeare. Why are we still doing that for all these years?
Yeah, what a hack.
Am I crazy? Does everyone think I'm nuts for being a Christian?
Not everyone, no.
Arm and body, Stephen.
They do, yes.
And you?
Me?
Yes, you. What do you think?
Truth?
Yes, truth. No one calls me anymore.
What do you care what everyone else thinks? Just look within, sweetie. That's what my yoga teacher always says.
The one with 0% body fat? Having a 29-inch waist and being able to breathe through your butthole does not change.
Remember when I first started working at the shop? We used to hang out all the time. We couldn't get enough of each other. And then at the end of the night, you'd walk me home, but only halfway. We'd reach 74th and Columbus, and you'd just turn around and leave me standing there.
Yeah, so?
A few weeks ago, after that weird benefit for the kids with the club feet.
Club palace.
Palace, right. You were walking me home and you were telling me this story about how Luke dropped a fan on your face in the middle of the night.
I had Honeywell branded on my forehead for a week.
And suddenly, we were approaching that same stupid corner. We hit 74th and you just kept walking past 75th, 76th. Before I knew it, we reached 82nd and you didn't even notice.
I did.
I gotta go.
What? You can't leave me here like this.
I have to. I'm gonna be late for my chanting group.
What are we chanting for this week? A new boyfriend? A lot of good that stuff so far.
Thanks.
Sorry, that was me.
At least I'm trying. At least I'm open to it.
I know, I'm sure.
You're always so good at figuring out why your relationships aren't gonna work. It's like they're doomed from the get-go.
I'm usually right, though. I can't help it.
Did you ever stop and think that maybe in the end, scared that none of them will stay?
I'm so stuck.